bank.
Clank, use that street vendor to disguise yourself to avoid being spotted. Look for opportunities to quietly eliminate the Kingpin's henchmen.
What's that? Check it out.
He's alone, Clank. Sneak up behind him and take him down.
What's that? Check it out.
I have been spotted.
What's that? Check it out. What's that? Check it out.
I cannot let him get away.
We'll be right back.
The Kingpin knows you're tailing him. He's sending his henchmen to eliminate you. Get ready. Like the oh no! The Kingpin is sending a helicopter loaded with air-to-air missiles. The helicopter's shooting the gondolas out of the sky. Find another gondola to jump to, quickly. Out of missiles for the moment. More enemies incoming! Gondolas are heading into that mountain rest stop. There's no way you're gonna be able to stay on. There, on the right. Jump down to that service port ledge. Stay put, Agent Clank. I'm engaging the agency's teleporter to send you some emergency ammunition.
Just a moment, please. My shoe is untied. Property of Le Paradis, the Tricheur. Ah, yes. I know that casino well. You are not the only one with an ace up their sleeve.
Jack of all trades, eh?
Excuse me?
This is where the magic happened, my friend.
Magic?
My epic battle with the Jack of all trades.
Yes, that is an ace, not a jack.
You're really starting to cramp my style, Barney.
As I was saying, Jack and I were locked in battle mano-a-mano when my blaster jammed. Thinking quickly, I grabbed the suck-back 3000 from a nearby janitor's closet. There we were, mano a mano, but I stared him down and saw fear in his glinting robot eyes. Wow! No, he was bigger than that. Zing! Should I mention that he had laser eyes? What a thicker speech, Mac. He had a really intense squint. At that exact moment, my blaster jammed and I pulled out the trusty VacuSuck 3000 that I normally keep in case of emergencies. I knew that I could turn the tide of battle by using Jack's own projectiles against him. Especially those bombs. Yep. Had to get those. But I was really just allowing myself to get hit to lull him into a false sense of security.
Oh.
So, what you doing there, pal?
I am sending the first draft of these stories back to the publisher.
Oh, I just love the book bids. Let me know what they think of my amazing adventures.
I will. I certainly will.
Using the information you gave us, we were able to track the eye to this crate. While it's important to retrieve the eye, it's more important to find out who's behind its theft. Once it's taken into the casino, it may lead right to our target. Stay out of sight and keep your pretty green eyes on that crate.
Good evening, sir. Could you sign for this, please?
What is it?
It is the, display case for that.
Kind of small, don't you think?
I cannot help the way I was constructed, sir. It has been a burden the length of my existence.
Oh, sorry, fella. I didn't mean nothing by it. Have a good one.
I've patched into their radio earpieces. You should be able to hear what the guards are saying.
Security alert! Be on the lookout for Secret Agent Clank. Green eyes, tuxedo, looks like a secret agent.
You'll need the holo monocle to get through this door. Look for the briefcase on the casino floor. With the holo monocle, you can take your zoom. You need to zoom in on the target's face. Your target can see through your disguise, but everyone else is fooled. Security field will detect your holo disguise, so don't step in it while it's active.
Kitchen staff only. you. Seal this door after I go through it. Nobody gets through. No exceptions. Yes, sir.
I've scanned their system. If you can plant cufflink bombs on the three consoles in front of the globe, it should open that door.
Someone sabotaged central security.
Quickly, get through that door before they figure out what's going on.